Good to see him back and healthy. He's a good one.
Now it's Trocheck charging into the corner against Mayfield. Team's trying to force a turnover. And they do. Fair settles it down. Teravainen wrist one. What a score!
Andre Svechnikov.
Get in with speed. Heck of a job there on the forecheck. Creating the turnover from Trocheck and company. And look at the battle in front from Svechnikov. Knowing where the crease is. Making sure to stay out of the paint. Heady play from Teravainen just to get it to the net. Svechnikov stays outside the paint. Wins the battle.
Freddie Anderson for the Canes, and now a loose puck. Sports free. D'Angelo has it. He takes a look. Sends it across the ice. Bullseye! Andre Svechnikov, second of the game. Ices this one for Carolina.
Win the faceoff. Canes get it. Lifted to center. It was gloved by Carrier, but not cleanly. Svechnikov, he scores! Carrier at center.
And right here, right, Carrier takes a chance. He steps. He doesn't get it clean. Nate just over to Svechnikov. He just grabs it. Tolvanen-esque on his off wing right here. Nate just nice little pass over. And then Svechnikov. I'm not sure if that goes off the stick, but what a shot. What a release. Off the bar and in. And the Hurricanes right there. That might have went off the stick there.
Matthew Perreault. For Caulfield, in his skates, hit by Cole. Natchez walking in, sends it back door. That shot scores!
Beautiful. Right up over the hesitation. Jake Allen keeps dropping on the play, but there's no room on those boards. That puck goes up the boards to Cole Caulfield, and he is smothered by the D. Carolina is just smothering everything along the board.
He has been absolutely brilliant for the Hurricanes in the first five games this season. Toronto now with 65 seconds on the clock. Lose the puck. Svechnikov has got a step. Empty net. Bullseye. Andre Svechnikov with the icing. Bodies the puck down. Stays in the zone. Shot is fired wide. Anderson might have gotten a piece of it. But the puck all the way back into the Boston zone. Will it be picked up by Teravainen? Teravainen's got an empty net. Across for Svechnikov. Bullseye! Another empty netter for Mr. Svechnikov. Svechnikov sees the puck pop in the corner. Trocheck's there to assist. Back to D'Angelo. Svechnikov, sharp angle. He'll score! That's the magic.
Because I think this shot goes off of number 8, Kubalik, and into the net. No, it's McCabe, excuse me. It is McCabe, 6, not 8.
Busts and turns, holds, pass back, Shea shot, and then Montana made it through and then stall, checked by Frost. Svechnikov recovers the puck, turns it, fires and scores. And his slump is over with a laser as he beats Hart.
Trying to block it with his stick, and then watch this snapshot there, high over the glove of Carter Hart. Hart. Battle won by Carolina, and from a long way out, Svechnikov scores. I don't think he anticipated.
As Max Lajoie found a lane and got a shot through, now we find Max Lajoie with our camera. Back up top, Aho dusting it off. He'll risk one deflected. Forsberg gets in, they score!
Max Lajoie. He had the initial chance. He comes up with puck retrieval. You have the net front you've had all night. Jarvis gets a piece, and Svechnikov does the rest. This was all about Max Lajoie. He toe-dragged just inside the blue line, just missed. He came up with
a quick second within the Blue Jackets, getting back within one here.
Net is empty. Svechnikov fires a backhand ahead. Played along the wing, backhanded there. Svechnikov into the net.
Puck finds its way back in the Hurricane zone. Shea, he'll flip it free for Trocheck. He finds Svechnikov. Svechnikov with a lane. He'll snap one. He'll score! That's the magic! It gets through Vladar!
At this moment, Trocheck gets it to Svechnikov, and a guy like Vladar, who uses Hanifin as a screen, but if you're a Vladar, you have so much respect for his release, sometimes you overreact. And when you overreact on the blocker, it can go off.
Not just relying on one line, one guy. Taking it from everybody. Now Svechnikov hammers one, and he'll score! On the power!
NHL, but not many slappers. Jordan Staal wins the draw. And he fires a gun. I would venture to say every power play goal he's scored on his natural side has been a wrister until this one. What a perfectly placed gun from
centering pass. Aho can't slide it under Omark, but they score a seventh goal. Bruins had an opportunity to make a play on the puck, not once, but twice in the sequence. I mean, right here, right there. Looks like Aho's going to sweep it in on the back end. There's another chance to make a play on the puck.
Against another real tough team, or shall I say, a team with a rookie netminder, you want to get opportunities.
They score! A shot by Andrei Svechnikov that caught Gillies by surprise.
Angle and crossbar and down. You see right there the little pass they give and go so well. Now, you want to see your goaltender make a save there. Having said that, Svechnikov just rips it at the net. It was a seeing eye shot. Perfectly placed.
Gussing it on Ronson. Ronson kicks out the pad. Carolina back the other way. Svechnikov with speed, with space, takes it in on Gillies. Gillies makes the save, rebound, they'll score!
Avanti Raanta, and then Svechnikov building a game. Draws a penalty, avoids the goaltender. I think it's going to be Svechnikov's goal.
And that game will be played totally different than this one. I can guarantee you stylistically.
Absolutely. Aho wins the faceoff. The Kane scores. Svechnikov with the magic. He gets in front to the rebound.
In this period, this thing may be won off a faceoff. Svechnikov came in to the dot and Kane throws a 50-50 puck. Then as soon as he recognizes puck possession is going to happen, he tight turned and got to the net first. He beat Burns there. Turned, located, puck on edge, and scored. That was everything you want.
Svechnikov straightened up there by Zoo. Drives it back around. Sanford reaches for it. At the point, slam it along. So Forsberg saves, loses it, but Svechnikov scores. Svechnikov on the rebound, and Carolina's on the board. 2 minutes and 7 seconds.
Gives Zub a little shot. He didn't appreciate Zub stepping up on him, but it's a one battle along the wall, down to the front of the net. Zaitsev is battling Aho, trying to push him outside and clear the front of the net. Puck bounces right to Svechnikov. He takes it to the backhand, and Forsberg gets caught up in that.
Trocheck gains the line, gets through two. DiCarlo takes him down. Jarvis keeps coming. Svechnikov scores! He's a sniper. You gotta take care of this puck. Throwing structure is there. Here's your loose puck. You just can't chip it out into that area. That's gotta be a hard play. I mean, you take the icing over the turnover, and that puck had eyes through all kinds of traffic.
Has Slavin tied up, and that allows the puck to roll all the way down into Carolina ice. And they score. Talbot beat for the first time tonight, right off the rush.
Perfect pass. Right here in the neutral zone. Look at Greenway doing a great job trying to back check, but I mean, Svechnikov lets loose a beautiful shot, just able to sneak past the blocker, but it looks like the puck was rolling.
Tried to go back to the line. Duhaime got a piece of it. Svechnikov throws it cross ice. Into the middle, Aho, skate to stick and out to D'Angelo. Back across, and Svechnikov scores again. The power play goal on the cross ice feed.
This feed, this pass from Trocheck across to Svechnikov is just amazing. Look at that, wide open, able to quickly one time it, no duck.
Settled down by Natchez. Now it's worked for Teravainen. Back up top, D'Angelo, his wrister is handled. Teravainen on the rebound, they'll score! Karavainen to Svechnikov. Carolina trying to push this one out of the zone. Slavin gets to it. Backhand pass. Sends it for Svechnikov. Empty net. Bingo! Svechnikov buries it into the empty net. Karavainen looks for a lane. His shot gets through Svechnikov up front. Four forwards on the ice for the Carolina Hurricanes here. Aho with it. Karavainen shot right in. Rebound. They score! Svechnikov buries it in overtime.
After the initial Karavainen shot right there. That is a key part before he finishes what he started. Andre kept the play alive. DeSmith got a piece of Teravainen's one-timer, but he had to really work hard from right to left. No chance at rebound control, and Svechnikov put...
Svechnikov again, around for D'Angelo. 30 left in the power play. Now a blind pass, Teravainen for Aho in front, and they score! Svechnikov on a one-timer, what a play! And a power play goal. And a
door for the goal. But look, D'Angelo behind the back pass. They're moving around. They're supporting each other. That one finds its way over, unfortunately. Marco Scandella. Close enough to make a play, but still, you know, Svechnikov does a...
Franco knocked off stride by D'Angelo. But then O'Reilly supports it. Pass in front. Blocked. Trocheck to Svechnikov. Empty netter. And it's 5-2.
At the point, worked across for D'Angelo. Heavy collision with Savard and Svechnikov. Trocheck will get to the puck. He works it across for Domi. Domi trying to center it for Slavin. Slavin up front for Svechnikov. They'll score! Hard!
And it's hit. These two, Svechnikov doesn't retaliate. He just worries about getting to the front of the net. And he gets there. Heck of a job getting it to the net. He tips it home. What a job, Slavin, knowing there are just seconds left in the period. A defenseman on the goal line. Svechnikov early.
To the rebound, but the Canes are there. Teravainen, he's able to knife this one out to center ice. Teravainen drops it back into the Canes zone for Slavin. Slavin finds Svechnikov. Svechnikov takes a look. Bingo! Empty net goal for Andre Svechnikov. It's Anaheim in possession of the puck. So an excellent play by Sebastian Aho on the forecheck. He'll leave it along the boards for Jarvis. Jarvis stops, gets it back to the point. Deflected by Shalo. Score! Andre Svechnikov!
Keep a puck in. Aho, the alternate captain, causes a turnover. Heavy lifting. Puck support with speed from Jarvis. Indirect to the wall. And then you win a battle. As Shea gets it through quickly, you win a battle with compete, with hands. Svechnikov on the defenseman, Vaikkanainen, and...
...by the Rangers. Brought out by Aho, picked up by Svechnikov, moves in, pass across, and that's blocked. Good effort, and they score!
Yeah, Svechnikov from behind the net, drew it in, off your stirk. Now here's the first chance. That doesn't go in, and watch.
Oh yeah.
Svechnikov just throws it from behind the net and banks him in. Shesterkin, I think he lost sight of where the puck was because he didn't react right away to get back to the post. I don't think he saw it, and then
they have the easiest schedule by a lot.
Montage up the boards with it, cut out by Svechnikov. Nice play to bump it up top. Back to Svechnikov, played wide to Irvine with a shot, it blocked away, shot, score! Short side, it rolled right into the circle for Andre Svechnikov.
Of being in the right spot, Carolina, after they move that puck to the point, they get it on net, a little bit of a, as you say, lucky bounce, but Svechnikov, what great hands. There's some skill going right there.
His shot blocked. Can't get through. Boston can't handle the loose puck. Marchand has it taken away by Slavin. Slavin able to work the puck forward. Now it's Aho. Empty net. Aho across the ice. Bingo! Andre Svechnikov. 5-1 Carolina.
Remain with Colorado sweeping the Preds.
Lightning leading the Maple Leafs down 2-1.
in the second period. Here's Svechnikov. He scores! The Hurricanes pull.
And then a quick little play there by Aho. Little pitch and catch with Jarvis. And then Jarvis finds Svechnikov and he goes short side, top shelf. As Swayman is going down, he goes up top. And Carolina has responded in a big way. One Beaver tap with the stick.
Hurricanes work the puck around on the power play, trailing by four. Now Slavin. Natchez with the puck. Cross ice saved by Slavin.
No,
it went in. Went past him.
Looks like he went five holes.
So it's Svechnikov on the power play.
Passed this puck through the penalty killers from one side of the ice to the other. Natchez, I think, had a terrific game. Here goes right across. No chance for Swayman as he moves right to left. But a brilliant pass there from Marty Natchez.
Power play will continue.
Positioning, good stick work. Rangers get in the zone. They don't get anything out of it.
Here's Svechnikov. Svechnikov scores! Svechnikov's got six shots tonight. Here he out-positions Adam Fox in the middle of the ice, chips it by him, and then Svechnikov pulls open the legs of Shesterkin, slides it through. We talked at the top of the show, Sean. Trocheck and Svechnikov have to be contributors. They both